The machinery was well made, but I had a job to do. Too bad, really. If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting. Just needed one more push. Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
The Fortress of Svarngarde, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order. The Fortress of Svarngarde, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
I'll have a harder time hitting a moving target.
Keep that ram moving!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
We knew at Svarngard that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward. We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward. We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Ferngard. The Vikings are so very careful to equitably distribute their food supplies. It all passes through Ferngard. And in winter, most of it is stored there.
Deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Ugh.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Gudmundur, this fort's legendary Jarl. Yeah!
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Keep fighting!
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Keep fighting.
We're beating them. They're giving ground.
We're driving them back.
We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce.
The foe is retreating!
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such. I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends.
Huh.
Yeah.
I know now what haunted me that day.
The enemy's hunkering down!
The foe is retreating!
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. so did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Sometimes, a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raider, as we call them. Is a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use are they of armor or a beard?
Thank you. A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. We had come to do something about our people's vermin problem.
Let's burn that gate down!
Burn that gate down!
That gate. Let's burn it!
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend. A story we told ourselves. An ancient threat that once ruled the North. Then, centuries ago, they returned across the sea.
Food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for. Let's find the rest for our people.
In their own people's food. We were there to take it back.
Ah!
Ripita!
Ragnar has brought us
our
bounty!
Our people will not go hungry.
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril.
Look at the retreat!
Different raider might have been merciful.
This is ours now! Guard this!
We will protect this.
Life for our people. Guard
it! Raider was right. The food was here.
Yeah!
had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
The foe is retreating!
For a full year, the cranes and scaffolds and lumber mills of the Vikings stood silent. No time for building while contemplating my lesson. They had wolves to feed. It takes a special kind of madness to eat and drink and make merry while your warriors fight and burn and die outside. Ragnar was that kind of wolf.
What's going on out there? Face me! Ha. Come on in, then!
This was what I had come for.
War boy!
Burn in hell!
wrong.
You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child!
Might as well ask me to pick up farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.